It didn't give me the intro, I had to jump in. But yeah, it just dropped me straight back in the game. And we are back here at our Jurassic Park, because it's ours and we made it work. Say that, Dennis. Still a silly plan. Never put your park, the thing, power supply system that controls the park security, like, you know, the fences and whatnot, on the same grid as the one that does your doors. Leave them on separate systems at all times. Also, I don't even know how the little dinosaur guy out, because technically speaking he only cut the thing, and why would a carnivorous dinosaur be outside of the pens? It should be in a fenced area. Yes, we have a job. We have to make this place 5 stars. We have 4.5. Let's see, 160,000. Next star, 755. 757. Out of fuel. Can we make more of those? Are they safe to make more of? Where are you? Life prey. Dinosaurs, where are you, little dinosaurs? There you are. Population of 2. So I'm safe to make another 2 because there's, not a case of, well, they could only have, like, a population of 1. Deal, like, the big boy over here. No, he can have 2 too. Ooh. Nice. That would definitely raise our... That would raise our standing quite nicely. Yeah, we put him to all his points of tolerant. That's fine. Faster synthesis. You can do it. Okay, bay 2. T-Rex antisocial. Okay, I got the social stream unlocked. See, antisocial answers what exactly? I need more genetic information before I can make him social. Humble. Alright. It's humble. Because you're expensive. Okay, 60%, 75%. Pretty good percentages, actually. Oh, we don't have the thing to make this better. Control room, we don't have the thing to make this incubator better. wireless equipment. Okay. Oh, it's gonna be cheaper. Oh well. Hell's gonna break after this. In fact, I have one going on break now. The only one not doing any research. Go on break and get ready for when the dinosaur's ready. Excellent, they can just sit there. Let's see, you guys make 1990, so you are got plenty of juice over there. I purposely put down power systems over here, away from the rest of the park. Night time. Who goes on this at night? Hell, who goes on this at night? This is awesome. That's the research done. He's always getting attacked. Ooh. I love that. No, I don't actually need 2 eggs. That's good. Always guarantees egg synthesis. Okay, I love that. That's a good one. Now trait. Ooh, tolerant. Trait. Tolerant, nocturnal. Have 4 of these. Wow, this is expensive. Been now. Oh, go with me now. Let me show you how. Oh, you are expensive too, aren't you? Oof, you two are antisocial. We got a total of 8. We're now very poor. Urgent message. Low cash balance. Ooh, publicity rating set to 100. We don't need no help. We are actually getting a lot of money. We just spent a lot. Did that one go back up very quickly? So we got 2 vehicles here. Make it go quick. Check these little guys out. Honk honk! I'm not dropping off in there because I'm not doing the thing of catching and releasing again.
Heading to collect the asset. Picking up asset.
Yeah. Little dinosaurs. They are all the way over there. Why don't we... Be better here.
Asset transportation underway.
Hmm. Viewing gallery that sees 11 dinosaurs. We got lots of guys. Make sure one of the guys are fighting. No, that's actually pretty fine. Because what they do. Fight, assert dominance. That's fine. People, they do that. Okay, what you need to watch out for is when they start trying to fight each of fight different species to the death. Then you've got trouble. And let's see. Triceratops, Vegetoptor, I don't know. Is anything really cool? Megalosaurus. That's a beefy meat pad. People like that. Yep. Let's have one of these guys. Ooh. Actually, no, I need you when you get back. Teams, you're incubating still. Rest. When they're finished incubating, they'll rest up too. Speaking of the devil. Now there's two of them. This thing's rating will go skyrocketing. There's no shelter on this road. I know I've still got all the way down here to go, so I can put stuff down here. But if I'm gonna have that, I want a transit system to get from that side to this side fast. Oh, I believe they're not gonna like it. Okay. Same issue. Guest distribution. Amenity, coverage, food, drink. Yeah, they got like nothing over there. We can get those. Do we need more amenities? More things I can do. Do modules available? Yeah, we definitely need more configuration stuff. Well, that I think boosted sales will just a little bit just then. Okay. Okay, these are actually both useful and good. You... I'm actually going to need you for the extraction just now. You two do that. And someone else... And... I'll go have... You guys rest. But you can solo it, so... practically viable genome in one shot. And the rest is a bonus. She can. If I had two slots for this, I could just do all of them. Oh well. Missing forest. I'm pretty sure there's a forest there. Because you guys need your need grew and I added more of you in there. Oh wait, I can fix this. I kinda figured this would be a thing because this, well, T-Rex is kind of a big deal. Let that build, then we demolish things. Yeah, so their needs increased because of the two of them. And they're not very social to each other. I may eventually get rid of them and get some new, some better dinosaurs. Oh well. It's a big loss, to be honest. Boom, boom, boom. It's like, okay, my area grew. Ooh. Explore over here, mates. You may suddenly find you have more area. Because the two of you, I don't want you to find too much. Open space definitely now meets the criteria. Perfecto. 100% perfection. If they've always looked down here, they'll find more territory. So I should have space covered, yep. The area increased. He's like stomping around, like, I should have more area. Go figure. So if they go over here, you're not going to be able to see them so well. Unless I do this. I can link it. There. Remote viewing entrance. Behind the fence. None, that's fine, because they're all over here. Excuse me. Why is your comfort not perfect? Oh, because that pulling that to away a bit of forest. Actually. Whoop. 100%. I don't think there's more forest over here anyway. Yeah, they're just lazy. Right, we have DNA available. You just literally did that, so you have more than enough juice left in you to do another one. You need rest. I think when these guys hit the end, they did sabotage. It was like, they start sabotaging systems. Better amenities? Good. More notes. Ah, oh, staff busy. Make more staff. Let's see. Research, construction, cost. That's in the task cost. Cheap decision, faster transit. Construct a operational response facility. I think I have that. Oh, the guys who can do this are actually not available. Oh. Ooh, we got this though. Unpowered 3, powered up 4. Security rating 5. Fish feeder. I got a dinosaur. Yeah. He's a fishy dude. He needs fish. He's a fishier. 1 to 4, cost me over 1 mil. Eggs 1.5 million. Wow. Expensive. Might hold off building him just a little bit. Okay, needs health. Yeah, to get thirsty. I need, you know what? I need these two researched. I need to do anything right now to make him more. To make their research better. Yeah, I that go to the first. Jesus, you can do it all in one go. You don't need no help. You're a one-man person. You're a one-man crew. No, tropical skins. Who's the other one? Not that one. Maybe it's one of these that needed. Ah well, we got research going. Whee! Alright, since we have now got more stuff. Ooh. Oh man, that was very happy. Korean BB. Well, that makes 100% satisfaction here. Jesus, we got a... Whoa. That makes a lot... The photo booth is a much better version of the... Alright, anyone else got them? Make you better. Let's see. Your green's a problem, Meg. I can give you an aquarium. I get 100% satisfaction on that. So, overcrowded guests. Yeah, guests. It's a popular donut shop. My donut shops are fantastic. I can't do anything with you. You are literally a bathroom. You are a toilet. And I didn't know I could actually link these up to the actual fences. Backup areas, small substations. I ain't got the repeater stations researched. I'm wondering if I should use that spot down below, a little nook down below, to put a large power station. And I get the option, then it would boost it up. Now we can have these, which are much better. Replace on. I don't. For it. The wall just went sealed up again. How? How are you a dangerous guest? Why should I knock him out? Boop. I wonder if I should knock him out and then. Right, so for those guys, a four would be sufficient. These guys, a four doesn't really do enough for it, but if I knock them both out and then replace all the fences, they can't be a danger to guests if they're unconscious. Also, we actually have access to a medium facility now. No, I'm going to get rid of you. Oh no, my amenities! Don't worry, it's me. Boop! Just. It is connected, trust me on that one. Right. Interior modules available. Woof! That's a lot of interior modules. One of these. See that? Ice cream parlor gets that 90% all the way there. Photo booth. Water feature. More company cost requirements, but that's actually 100% satisfaction here. I don't even know why I'm trying to say that there. That's 100% satisfaction there. That gets way more people. Well, if I do that to this one too, I can get rid of that. He turns a profit 15k. Oh, 14k because he's in a poor location. This guy has no enough guests. We're gonna have another storm. Oh, lovely. Okay, let's do some tests. Let's add some tests. Wow, they don't even appear to reef. Why are they over there? Who's over here? Bring team one. Yeah, those guys are prepared. I need like storm protection buildings. Preferably, I would prefer some storm protection buildings. That's because these things are constantly picking fights with the vehicles. I would love to sell them, but it won't let me. Cinema. Attraction. What else can I get? Ooh. Well, actually, no. Cinema gives me a full thing on that one, and then these don't net me a big enough thing on the others. But I think a cinema will do just fine. Hats. What's these? These guys. Now I'm 100% satisfied. However, he's got overcrowding by like a good chunk. Oh, nope, no overcrowding. Good for you. Ginger beer. See, you can fill these fish tanks into aquariums, they won't say happy. No, that makes everyone a lot happier. And with that, my profit margin grows. Wow, I got a lot of appeal. Let's see my income. Oh, that didn't actually affect my income in the slightest. Profit, income, profit. So I would love to drop the... Right, so the paths of path capacity. Discount potential guests, path capacity is there. I need better paths. My own paths need improvement. People cannot actually get my doors. Is it the main path? Main path? Do you need changing? Guests don't even come down here. But if I bulk these paths up, is it better? Ignore the vehicle and the effect thing because it's just a blinking. Velociraptor's probably fighting the cars again. Okay, that should make this better by quite the margin. Profits, not so bad. Overcrowding guests, not a problem. Now drop that. Get 44. Get 44% of these guys. That makes them much happier. The local interest ratio is 44 of that, which is good. So that knocks us nicely up. Excellent. The more people we have satisfied, satisfied customers mean more revenue. More revenue means more dinosaurs. I can afford to go get them. aren't hanging anymore. I don't care about you. Oh, here. Velociraptor. You can't get Woo's ultimate dinosaur thing easier. They don't really exist yet. They won't exist until 2. Actually, no, they won't exist until Jurassic World. That's the difference. Right, I need to get in my research booth a dinosaur that... Actually, I need to synthesize a dinosaur that can... that requires it. More guest attraction modules. Guest attraction? Wait, I have modules these things? How the fun.
Ladies and gentlemen, make the right choice today and board a safari tour.
I'd rather have little sphere thingies. Nope, it says guest attraction options. Again, it's the greens. Well, I think E on this one. I could be much happier. Bit more running cost, but profit is still good. So that's fine. And I'm way over what I need. What sort of hats do you have? They're not hats, but... there's more? No. Okay. It's all about attraction things. Attraction options. Well, I don't see where you get attraction options here. Now available. Oh, hello. Maybe these guys... Park tour adventure types. Viewing platform. Oh, look at that. Not really that great, to be honest. I'd rather use the other guys. Well, that's my demographic that actually comes in here, anyway. Appeals, good. Guests are happy. Ticket sales are up. We get nature and adventure dudes. So that's fine. Dragon Dinosaur Comfort, viewing platforms, Dinosaur of Infamy, tours, lagoons. They want an adventure. You can't get much more infamous than a T-Rex. I'm almost tempted to throw little guys in there just to let the T-Rex fight them. But that would be mean. And you don't want to be mean. Yes, and hello, Mason, the Gamer UK. Greetings. Sometimes I get very focused on this one, I don't actually notice little pings go off. I need a ping system. Alright. No. Yep. Antisocial and thirsty, so... It was the loof. Wolves I need. I can perform modifications on them. Nice. But first things first, let's get me some research on those wolves. Here you go. Now you can almost do this solo. Oh, solo. Right, got that research. Manatees. Manatees. I'm guessing this is for attractions, models, freeze for like a different setup. More guest attraction modules. I don't know what that's going to do. Does. Really a thing. Guest comfort. A large hotel. Main thoroughfare, luxury wide path. That will get you in. I have 2.5 stars, that's fine. Okay. Small herbivores, not some bad ones. Medium large. Sauropods 1. Try find one. This will give me. They would look pretty good. I have got the space. I had to think about it. I just really find them. Boop. That's the wrong one. Boop. Back over here. I think there's some bigger ones. Let's filter out herbivores. Sure. Sounds interesting enough. Only need a 6, so go for it. Egg Mountain. Yeah, the place called Egg Mountain over there. Tree. Build a fairly decent one. Then I linked up. There it is. We're gonna have to get more power here as well. Small power station. What's the different hell though? Oh, this is a panel. Okay, I thought it was something important. With that, any cost of power we just got from that is non-existent now. We have another 60 points on top of that. So we have more than enough juice. Treasure. Oh, minor thoughts. Look decent enough. That's all my things, 68% Munko. Mayasar. Yeah, you can have a rest. Actually you can't, we don't have enough. Yeah, you can do without doing two of you. My sir, that one flew off. Right, hatchery. Now we have this, we can do the modifications we need. Gets rid of the thirsty genome. This gets rid of the antisocial genome. You know what? We'll have one more slot on that one. Actually, we can go to zero that one and give them the this one tolerance. If we got some more genome on this, we could probably actually boost the amount of genetic modification we can do to him. Right. Wow. All my good guys are getting a little on the net, on the tired side. Not if I'm betting if I'm bound. Being really fast and really cheap. Would work on this zone. Stop attacking the vehicles. Not too bad, he likes the sauropods. So I can actually put him in Ankylosaurus. He doesn't like these guys, so he should be fine with the other dinosaur, the other ones. So I don't even need to make a new thing for you. Do I have the weak genome unlocked? I don't. That's the combat section. Oh well. You guys weren't busy. I need 10 scientists. Oh, you know, half my scientists are really tired. And I don't trust them to make play with the eggs with them like that, so. Get some rest. Now you can do incubation. No, I need 10. Never mind, any 10. So, guys, again. Do you like? Say this, Jack. You guys struggle something to get to the pod. It's literally there. The gate in is. What's there? What's outside then? Gate in is literally here. Good grief. Yeah, they're weak. Can't go to the territory, to be honest. Right, you do that. And everyone else can go on a break. Sleep, 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 sleepy, sleepy stuff, sleepy stuff, sleepy stuff. Sleepy, sleepy stuff. Sleepy stuff, boom, sleepy stuff, boom, boom. I'm not releasing them to here. They're not stupid. Let's see, what's social? You have nothing. Territorial need, population's fine. If anything, I'll probably add some more, another one. Maybe. That's just stupid. Seriously. I suppose I'm gonna add some more water over here. There you go. You're becoming the paddock on your own, so. If I could modify these things, it'd be great. Bum-ba-dum, 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 bum-ba-dum. I want to do the wah-wah-da-da release, but I can't, because if I do that, they're going to get killed by the Velociraptors. They will be attacked before I can even get them out. I think I'm going to put the carnivore here. Really do your. I've got one guy available for that. But incubation wise, I could really do with incubations. Enclosure. They really do with the fish thing. The town ain't big enough for the both of them. So I just went and bought more land. Big ones will be good. Let's see, infrastructure. You know what? The more infrastructure you have, the better. She can. Literally, two of these guys could do the whole thing in one go. I mean, I get this done, and they'll make us cheaper options here. Another staff center would be nice, actually.
Asset in transit.
Again, I'd love to do the release thing. But they'd just get killed. Wow, it's 6 million. Hoof. Wow, you are very expensive. Hi, mate. I'm just waiting to get some cash.
Asset delivered.
You are expensive, guys. Let's see. Best way of viewing these guys. Probably this.
Has been transported. Transit has commenced. Asset delivery confirmed. Assets in the air.
Let's do it that way around. Before I build it into the park, I was like, woohoo, I'm gonna go to the park, it's like, I'm gonna look at the dinosaur. Yay! What happened to Timmy? He went to look at the dinosaur. So why is he... So what happened to him? Well, turns out, when we did this, we didn't think about the fact that the Timmy's dinosaur trip was inside the dinosaur pen. That would make it a bit of a pain. Content, stamina, panicking, why are you panicking? Well, they like each other, so that's fine. So Coal nut, ground nut. Okay, that should be fine. And you trust us up? How are you still coping? You're also good. In there. is the supervisor? What is the supervisor doing in that pen? He's in the wrong pen. Okay, but he's in the wrong pen. Where are the others? Yeah, Sutros is over here. Why are you in the wrong pen entirely? Captain Dean, I have a test for you. Yeah, he's a little duck out here. Please tranquilize him. I'm preparing for moving. As he's in the wrong pen entirely. Why is he? He's in with the little compy thingies. Shoot! Good. Transport him from there to there, please. He's in the wrong pen. Okay, scratch that. You got. Down by. Well, that was unfortunate.
Asset requiring collection.
And that's a bit more of them. Catching four. I could release and then catch them. Release and then we'll get the capture. We'll get the video and then we'll catch them. Bigger carnies. Well, they're fish eaters, actually. Right. Oh, and you'll heal. Please drop them fast. I can't stop them until I actually stop moving. Okay, movement team. Put you here.
Heading to pick up the asset.
I'll just move him. I have the T-Rex to scroll with.
En route to collect the asset. Acknowledging asset collection request.
Yeah, also 5. That's ball 8. This is 6.
En route to collect the asset.
I may well leave on the air. Let's see the 8 numbers.
Asset being transported.
The velocity doesn't stay put. For now, there's. And how do you get your cause electric fence? Well, that's because you're an idiot.
Asset transportation in progress.
Boom, 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 boom. Man, I need to get the fish thing done, or else these poor guys will go starve. Oh, thank God these things. Hang on, there we go, quick. Eesh. And somebody else needs to get some. So they'll have a little dinosaur peel.
Transporting asset.
Lonely. They'll stop being lonely very shortly. There's Tooth. Ginger's brain.
Delivery complete.
I am faking you guys.
Transportation complete.
Oh wow. They got out. Where's the Ranger team? Fix please. Yeah, I might need to sort of these. They're territorial lightning. I could have sworn I told that Ranger team to go and fix the vents. Where are you? Go knock out V2, please. You'd be so kind. Right. Now then. Now that we've got the thing sorted. Catch team's only around and do. Don't give me that leather fence right there. Alright, we got a fish now. You're missing sand. Wow, all the things you're actually missing is just sand. Environment's like massively bigger than what you need. So what's your actual zone needs you well overcome? I may have gone a little overboard with your paddock. There's a way I can sort out. Too small, I'll find out quickly. So how's your territory sizing? Yeah, your area size is like still rapidly bigger than what you need. They don't care about the being next door. Like Biorex and Scavenger. Carnivores and Servo. Team 4. Can't reach destination. It's a thing right there. It's not like a hard can't reach destination, my fuck little. You know what? Just in case, I'm gonna double enclose this one by making a gate in here. Now there's two ways in and out of that enclosure. How are you content for your territory size? You know what? Still content. He's a fish type, so he actually likes water. Lots of water. I need to get some scavengers. Still got all that, so it's 4.1 still. They won't trade all the way over here, but there's a lot of land they don't even get their hands on, to be honest. Right. Their viewing distance is beautiful, because there's all these dinosaurs in one go. So they should be fine. I need to make this better. Dead dinosaur. Alright, croaked. I should go yes, but that's fine if certain members go and perish now from old age. Because they were very grumpy dinosaurs, and they didn't like them. So, in order to get... My appeal's fantastic. So, next star is 175, so I'm about 60,000 off. How do I get out of view, Sutra? So minus. Yeah, what will happen? The guy has a massive chunk of territory you only see so far. That's as far as you've seen. If he wanders over here, he'll be out of sight.
Assets in the air.
Why don't you put... I'm making more things. T-Rex over there, dinosaurs in sight. One... See, I put these on, because it goes north and south. No matter where he goes, he'll be pinged. That's fine. There is no gift shop in these spot zones, which is where red zones are. This doesn't really matter, perfectly honest. But here it does, because they don't, there's nothing there for them. I could squeeze one of these, don't I? You know what? I can move that viewing entrance. Wrong button. I didn't realize you can go boop. Help! We've been cut off from the rest of our things! Help me, Avankami! Your only hope! Figures? Sure. Let's see, actually, they don't give me any luxury guys around here. You got the mostly the adventure and. Around here, you actually get the adventure and these guys more. But there's no option for those. We'll go with action figures. That will boost them nicely. That's probably the Velociraptor. The information stand, that gives them a nice boost. And we need, well, that will actually do the job nicely. Storage space would do them up. Water feature. We want reds and green, but we don't have a lot of those. That would be skeleton of the bay. Yeah, it's making 27 grand profit, so that's fine. That's just pushed us closer to our thing, and now the dino. Ah, dino old age, my sutures.
Heading to pick up the asset.
You know what? I need to make more of those. Sutures. Yeah, some virus. Not fantastic, but you know. Random per egg. Sure. Let's do that. Randomization of the eggy eggs. I like that idea. Rando Eggos. Scientists, we don't really need anyone particularly. Cheaper synthesis? Yes, please. This will take about 5 seconds. Even at normal speed, it takes like no second at all. Select my eggs. Boom. Boom. Skittish. No. Humble but skittish. Hopefully this will not affect their needs too much.
Transportation underway.
Busty, you got appeal at least 59. You're not really appealing, to be fairly honest.
Asset. Heading to collect the asset. En route to pick up the asset. Setting additional task.
I mean, a lot of the older dinosaurs are going to start going and perishing. Start to perish because we are getting to their stage where they're no longer
transit has commenced.
Doing so well. I could make action figures. You are, you're not fully in full. As you know what?
Asset has been collected.
Oh no, we've lost a huge amount of profits. Whatever shall we do? Build a bigger building. Naturally. Action figures. Let's make these guys very, very happy.
Asset being transported. Asset has been transported.
We don't actually get a lot of luxury dudes. That's actually 100% satisfaction.
Commencing asset transit.
They get a lot more profit.
Asset delivery.
And it's overcrowding still. Oh, me not that happy. Well, let's make it so you cannot be unhappy.
Delivery complete.
Wow, Jesus, you were. Despite you being there, you're overcrowding. Stick you over one over here. And get him on the way out.
Asset in transit. Asset transportation complete.
Oh, they like them the most. Well, again, the others. Yeah, I like these things more because they like attract more people. No way. I heard him say, far away.
Asset has been delivered.
I heard him say. Oof, making another 20 grand over there. We are 4 stars. But we are making money. It's all about the money. Do we have a ranger team of course for this at the moment? What does it affect the feeder? That's still climbing, so we have shot past what we need for 4. Oof, wow, making 1 mil. 1 mil a minute here. It's a lot of fame, but our guest appeal is fantastic. Our guest max could be higher. I wonder if we can get. You know what? We need to look at building on big hotel. Big hotels mean a lot of people are a lot happier. That I'm not sure what is it that it actually does, to be honest. Guest attraction modules for guests. Well, amenities, large amenities, general amenity modules. Where's that other one? Guest comfort. We got a large hotel. It's overdue. In a large hotel, and we'll get the main thoroughfare research done so that we can get our people in. The more people we can get in, the better. What is your appeal rating anyway? Woof! You got some good appeal. Well, the carnival has to go in the carnival pens. That's fine, because we got a lot of people. a lot of people, and we got plenty of people to actually, facilities to actually, you know, deal with them. Thing is, I can get the research for training and make these guys, knock these guys up in the worst stats, make them a little better. And then I can actually have access to really good scientists with really good stats. See, these are usually visible, at least one of them. So they want a... Let's see, you have small immunity. You are. I'm going to demolish you and put something bigger in your place. That's better. Now let's see what we can get. The aquarium handles their needs just nicely. Job. So yep, everyone's satisfied. You're now making a lot more money. We will be trundling towards. We actually lost money for a bit there because we dropped our, because we dropped the immunity score. That's fine. More people are coming in. Right. Large hotel. Wait, no. I think it's. Yeah. Why is it, you know, what's the luxury? Main for a classic white path. Crowding going away because these guys are now past can now handle the foot traffic. Boop, boom, boom, boom. Yeah, that should make well everything green and better and happy because yep, because they can now handle the foot traffic. And the more foot traffic they can handle, the better. Okay, I'm going to put like a no response team or something, because that is just... You'd think... There you go, people are now... The paths are pretty much all green. The Lossal one is gone.
Requiring collection.
But I can look at making better Velociraptors now. And they were just being plain a pain in the butt. Playing in the old buttocks. I don't mind saying that either, because they really were a pain in the butt. I'm gonna swap you over. Nothing new, so you get one less.
Here to protect.
I'm gonna in general keep these guys like trundling along, at, you know, to a case of they don't have to worry about. Ooh, our income rate is going good. Plus 22% on last month. Lawyer fees. Never. tires will not get us today. Yep, there's also up to four.
Collecting asset.
How many have also up to the left of the pit? Population 4. Perfect, and these guys are still intolerant, but you know what? It's getting better. As a daft, I'm like happy that all sorts of dropping dead of old age, but they were incredibly hostile to everything under the foot. So you know what? I didn't kill them off. Actually, I tried to kill them off, but I did not kill them. Nature simply took its course and old aged them.
Transportation underway.
Yeah, get through there. Good jobs. I'm out of here. Fence. Good. Classic ones are alright, but not as good as I was hoping for. Now if we do that here, do that to there. My way over here. So, secondary way of seeing dinosaurs, and it gets complete coverage of the zone. Again, I need some little scavenger ones so I can throw them into the pens, because they don't seem to care about them. Everybody seems to be very happy with little scavengers because they don't do anything. Well, I was hoping for a bit more DNA, but I'll have at least 5 out of one of these. Still gets to 84%, so I can make even better than Velociraptors. With more tweaks for those geeks. They interview 14 dinosaurs, but they see them. Really good viewing system. Alright, the one I can put down here. If I do that, I'll have to alter the ride so we can go through the whole new territory. Actually, what have we got available dinosaur-wise? hit you with like two people. Guest comfort. We can now access things in the luxury main thoroughfare. Nice. But I think the classic ones are doing just fine. We can also put a bigger hotel in. Large amenities. I think what's the best room like? That many people happy. Seriously, nothing worse than trying to go on a nice tour of a nice park and find there's no bathrooms. My coverage is pretty good, decent for this. That's still bad, and wow, that's horrible. There's high demands for drinks on here, but there's nothing to drink. Luxury in luxury apartment inside the thing. Yeah, I need one. No one's complaining about guests about that, so. Oh wow. The food drinks requirement in this area is absolutely diabolical. Donuts, onto sushi. I don't have anything like just the red and green guys. It's pretty nice. Ice cream parlor. That does make everyone happy. Okay, that's everyone's nice and happy. And minimizes that, and we get another 27 grand. We are getting closer to our 5 stars. Yep, 856. Another 50,000. Sorry, 150,000, and we're good. We're golden. And that's and I think most of this is because I don't actually have the amenities. There goes 1, 2, and 3, so.
Heading to pick up the asset.
I think it's time we can now look at getting a new Velociraptors. A little more genetic tweaking. Yeah. 1993, we're not allowed to have any other ones. Very social. Tolerant. You know what, I'm gonna get rid of the humble attribute because I don't need it. I'm gonna give him a little more tolerance. Get him good. Give him a little job on your own. I'm gonna put the new Velociraptor in here. Go away, Storms. There's no food here. Food, food, food. We need food, food, food. Food, we need food. Camel, yes, they're herbivores. Don't get broken. There's nothing around. Major fracture, he needs a treatment. Actually, he's faster than this one. Well, at least one of these guys was faster.
Collecting asset.
Excellent, you can train the pylon. Thank God for that. Target is repaired. Okay, visit center. All good.
Asset has been collected.
Oh, and you also hurt yourself. Oh, you got a capture team nearby, so it's fine.
Assets in the air.
And I'm on one medical facility, so we're good. You're not even satisfying anybody, and you're still doing a good job of this. Okay, you got a high advantage. You don't have any of these, but you have a lot of these. Ice cream parlors good for everybody. Everybody likes ice cream parlors. It's a fact of life. Everybody enjoys ice cream parlor. That's another 27 grand. So that's putting us when our thing's fully restored. That should put us much closer to getting our thing. Right, he knocked out. Please transport him to the Minister of Castility, please. Where we can be going. Have his treatment sorted.
Asset requiring collection.
Select my eggs. Aggressive. Okay, I didn't know why these guys are getting aggressive, but. Nope, I don't want the aggressive ones. This just makes sense. No point sending out aggressive dinos. Get your fuels.
Asset transportation in progress. En route to pick up the asset.
Okay.
Transporting asset.
Hold up. What up?
Asset delivery confirmed.
I'm getting some pencils repaired. And oh, they're excellent. Well, not really excellent, but still.
Heading to collect the asset.
Three new velociraptors, and none of them are aggressive. Social. Why are you even here? Capture team. Fire. Put
asset to be collected.
Back in your own pen. Guys, at some point I need to look at swapping out my pen, my enclosure walls. Cause I still got tools there. Each time I repair someone plays one of these walls, it should make this safer. Now these are all fours, they need fives. I got any suspicions. Which is nice in of itself, but still, I need fives. What about you? Heavy walls, crew rating 5. That would get the job done. job then. They would then have the full thing going on. Also, your way for transportation. Agreement successful.
Asset has been transported.
Return back to your pen.
Asset collection request received.
Yep, that's still good for us. But yeah, these are all fives, then that would be very handy. They would not struggle to hold them in place. Not enough for these guys, but yeah, to start. Right. So what else might you put in? Well, food and drink is generally alright. Still complains up here, this. Well, no food over here, so no drink. In a lot of places, actually. 8% growth. Oh, they're fighting, that's fine. Stupidly, that's fine. You know, it sounds weird, daft, like, oh no, the lost rats of the fight. It's like, yeah, but they do that. It's how they assert their dominance. Boba. You're not powered, so it makes no difference. Wrong, but power. I'm back here, away from the wall. Road. Okay, that's good for you to actually be what people want. Wow. Coffee. In the UK, that would be like hotcakes, to be fairly honest. Because it would, well, coffee. I know people think Americans and everyone else thinks we drink like lots and lots and lots and lots of tea. Some people do. But a lot of people drink coffee. Like, absurd amounts of it. Right, so now I have a 30k. Profit, profit, profit. Oh, wait, people are dying. Old age. Old age. The king. Oh, I don't want the key.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
Alright, I need some new of those guys. Preferably, friendlier ones. You know what? Can we grab like, more of these? More of your DNA? Let's see if we can grab ourselves some more DNA. Those guys. So you want Kani. Nope, that's Rex. There he is. I'll get that, because that's just stupid. But you'll do. It's faster anyway. Do that, upgrade the DNA, so we can make them a little more friendlier.
Asset has been collected.
Man, you guys are working overtime. Lovely. Better be a storm. Ooh, we are so close to our goal here. Another 50k and we're gone. We're golden. Okay, some more fossils. See if we can make some. Oh, at least 12, 15. That's 100% in it. Speed extractor, please. Thank you. This guy's like done. I think this guy's like done every single every single nearly every single dino in the park. My job is extracting DNA. How much have you done? I've measured every dinosaur in the park. It's impressive. Oops. What kind of thing you?
Collecting asset.
Alright, soft sizing. But we got a lonely one now. Less aggression. I don't see one of the combat ones. But then again, I'm not even trying to make fighter dinosaurs. I've been making really nice dinosaurs. Mostly ones though. Patch size, yeah, so I'm 100%. Thanks to the mod I have on. Oh yeah, so it cost me 2.4 million, but this will be done in 18 seconds. And I can drop him off and he won't be lonely anymore.
Assets in the air. Acknowledging asset collection request. Asset collection request received. En route to collect the asset.
People, when airlifting the dinosaur in, please do not ride on the zipline while trying to deliver a dinosaur. This is a health and safety notice that we really wish you would listen to. Oh wow, that was fun to go. This is gonna be the ultimate free seeker ride if I ever saw one.
Asset transportation complete. Transit
nope.
Has commenced.
Yes. Can't get where I wanted, which was a slight one into the other. Well, he should soon
asset
no longer be lonely because he's got like gonna have like a load of friends.
Asset transportation in progress.
So thing is just making money because we need, well, more money. So looking at the guest section, you know what? If we research the large amenities, we can replace one of our medium ones with a large one. And I think that will rack in a lot more than the current ones. Like a good hefty chunk more cash than the. Oh no, where are the broke offense?
Delivery complete.
No, you zoomed off into oblivion. What? Thank God for that. Now, where is the fence broken? Why are you.
Confirming asset delivery. Transportation underway.
Guys, Seriously, guys. Oh, for love of God, you're all the way over there.
Delivery has been completed. Asset being transported.
Why are you in there? How did you get in there?
Transportation complete.
You're gonna get killed. Where did you stop circling people? Is it going to be for the classic gate? It is, isn't it? Because the classic gates are rubbish. How did you even get in there? Your pilot's here. Did you slip in or something while I wasn't looking? Oh, I can't believe these guys broke the level 2 fence. Seriously. My ass is waiting for 2. Two guy dudes, so you guys are missing force apparently. Let's go to too many of you. Bounce up. I plan to play the war. Wait, now what though? I don't know if it'd be enough. I think there's a number of dudes enough. There's 9 of them, it's, yeah, the area's too small. Okay. That's why they're constantly having to circle them, because they're... Yup. Yeah. Die, under down by thing. Well, on the plus... Downside, you got killed. Plus side... Whoa, we're talking about infamy. Somebody got in for me.
skills. You need
commencing asset transit.
Fight records. Victory is. They're probably enjoying the fight. Fight, 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 fight. Now, did we knock anyone out? No, we did not. You've been circling, but you're not knocking anybody out. Ten. 12, that's the void of load of them, so. Low health, why are you in low health? Hunt failed. Okay, so you've got three prey production things here, and you are failing to catch them. Okay, so you may need a little more food in this place. Did I not pick you up? I swore I had you. Please knock him out again. Oh, that's one of my triceratops.
Heading to collect the asset.
Oh. You came from. Where did you come from? No, I wasn't done yet. Please put him back in his pen this time.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Sell you to and reduce the number of guys in the park. Yeah, we've lost all our triceratops. Oops. Modified genome. Let's see what we're using now. Now that we've got a bit more DNA. Weak. Meat's not too much of a problem, to be honest. It's not like I'm making them. Like I'm making them for combat. Neither attractions, not.
Assets in the air.
No. You know, these are kind of attractions, not
asset transportation
fighters.
In progress.
Ooh, nice. Docile. Oh, cool. Oh, why can't we get more docile ones? We need to find a way to make them more docile, guys. These are those are fantastic. Never attack the guests, never attack the rangers teams. Wunderbar. Wunderbar! Wunderbar! Content. Play of water. Population is 4, which is the minimum. Just over the minimum. Good water, they don't care about sharing, so. Nice. Oof, 962. Lovely. Make on the fret. That's fine. Now, do we have access to the large amenities? Yes. How big are you? I could get rid of this and stick. You know what? Get rid of this and put a big one in its place. We just removed food. New food? Boba, smoothies, yeah, food. What I need. So, you now bento sushi, that's fine. Donuts, that's a huge donut place, to be honest. Bento sushi sounds entertaining. Aquarium. Ice cream parlor, forget the ice cream machine, got an ice cream parlor. Woof. Whoa. You get a lot of money. You are absolutely raking it. Cash wise, you satisfy a lot of food. You got 72 grand in profit. That's a lot of profit. I'm swapping out this guy next door as well. Put a large put another large amenity in. Gifts, because we just got rid of one. Second, give me the path. Fringe team 2 cannot access the thing. Oh. Boo hoo. I think I would give him B. Yup. Stuffed toys. Everyone loves stuffed toys. Okay, it's great. Everyone loves stuffed toys. Everybody likes pick and mix. Is that what I should make it? You know what? I'd actually go to the place where you have pick and mix. I go to your shop. That's there. I'm there. Wow. You guys, like, immediately slammed another. Yeah, it says that, but we've got. But he's only sent 2 grand on his own. Well, guess what? Another one gone. Guests, amenities, drinks, because that's what's now missing. You can smooth this one. Root beer, you know what? Root beer. Aquarius. Play down skeleton display, let's feel him happy. Well, that's one pure claw machine, that's practically printing money that. Yeah, they are well unstained. You're making a good chunk of money too. Triple your profits and 8 died old age.
En route to pick up the asset.
You died old age. But I did just put the photos in there, so. Collection. Right. Triceratops, you were airlifted. Back into your original pack.
To pick up the asset. Heading to pick up the asset. Picking up asset. Collecting asset. Confirming task.
Yep, because that counts telling the species 10. We're at 3 star, 5 star. We have more money than we know what to do with. We're golden. Topped up with fuel. We don't need backup generators. Backup generators are only really useful when you don't have main power grids. But yay! Done! I could get those stuff, but who cares? Done! Jurassic Park 2! 1! In 2! Jurassic Park San Diego! Nice! This one wasn't a failed park, it just never got off the ground. It wasn't grand enough for Mr. Hammond. So he never actually started it. You know, these are, I actually enjoy these more than I do the main campaign. Because these are a case of, right, I've got to balance this, I've got to make this, I've got to build that. It's not simply a case of click this, click that, add him, add that. Follow tutorial steps guide 1 through 5. Wow, he's a 4 star. How good is the sword? So on site B is easier than site than 2. Either this one failed if they've been smart.
Fine. Everyone was so caught up in the moment, so impressed with what they'd accomplished. And then chaos. A few years later, the dinosaurs made their presence known again. At an island called Site B. Here was where InGen had cloned most of the dinosaurs that would eventually be transported to Jurassic Park. It was supposed to be secret. If not for human curiosity, it might have remained one. Peter Ludlow was now in charge of InGen, tasked with bringing his uncle's vision to life. John Hammond had wanted his precious animals to belong to the world. John set a team to document the dinosaurs. What we found, to our amazement, was how quickly the dinosaurs had adapted. They had made the island their own. Ludlow had the investors. He had secured a location, but he still needed dinosaurs, and now he knew where to get them. What if chaos yielded a different outcome? What if Ludlow's mission was successful? And Jurassic Park San Diego had become reality.
The same movie wouldn't have been so bad. San Diego. Ah. Keep pets inside. Yes, unless you want to. Little Toto to go to become a food.
That is quite unimpressive. Say, how long ago was this place abandoned by InGen?
Oh, years. After the incident at our first site. We listened to the concerns, Doctor. That's why Jurassic Park San Diego was put on hold.
Hold? Right. But not cancelled, Mr. Thompson.
I believe in the work. You know? That's why I'm here.
Yeah, and I'm here because I believe that I can advise you on how to avoid mistakes made previously.
Don't hire one person.
I know I can realize the original vision for this park.
I admire your confidence. I've seen it before.
San Diego. San Diego. Wow.
Welcome to San Diego, Dr. Malcolm. My name's Lily Halford. I'm in charge of operations, and I must say it's absolutely fantastic that you're here. Mr. Thompson wasn't sure you'd say yes.
Well, Mr. Thompson doesn't understand chaos or alimony payments. But, you know, he'll learn, as you will, Lily. It comes with the territory, I suppose.
I'm looking forward to it, I think. Well, as you can see, at the moment, the entire facility is a bit of a mess.
Yeah, I saw it from the air. Looks even worse from the ground.
Yes, I got a lot of things to get rid of.
Everything has to start somewhere, even when it's starting over. So why don't we begin with the construction of a response facility and take it from there?
Okay, let's go. This is our build zone. Oh wow. We are tiny. I'm seeing now why this was a 5-star hardest class map. We are dealing with a very small map. The amphitheater. A theater. Why would you have a giant hole in it? Why don't we build a giant fence around this bit and a giant hole in it?
So I thought we'd get the buildings repaired.
I'll do it by myself. It's faster. One. Two. Drift mode. Overseer. Super drift. Yeah, they want to put in San Diego. San Diego Zoo. I wonder how they would appreciate that. Let's have dinosaurs in the zoo. This fence is not complete.
I once heard someone say that determination is power, and I like that. But let's flip it around. Together, we are determined to power everything. With actual power. How does that sound?
Make sure they build the power, the science center, the amphitheater. Now that has it there, do I get the this is the paint by numbers bit. We see no one.
Exciting day. The first dinosaurs are arriving from what remains of our operation on Isla Sorna.
Well, wait a minute. Isn't most of the original site destroyed?
Destroyed, but not abandoned. The assets still belong to InGen, and we're going to leverage them here in our new park.
We're starting with a herbivore. We want to make sure it's well cared for, obviously, so we'll be monitoring its welfare.
Hope for the best, plan for the worst.
And make sure you can find the nearest exit.
Yeah, well, I've got a pen ready. This old pen is very bad. think I'm going to demolish the broken ones. There we go. Now I can put some fresh, clean pens in. And dear God, how much... Why would you have two little pens? That's not like asking for something bad to happen to you. Oops. Hold that back. My path! I need my path! This is horrible. Tell me again why we're here. And I've been paid lots of money. Got a pen for you.
Asset in transit. Asset transportation underway. Asset has been collected.
I need the enclosures. I need this. It will do the whole thing. I need to assign the ranger team to it. And the capture team. I think that's put some water in. I mean, this thing has no water. And there ain't no dinosaur that can survive in the water.
Confirming asset delivery. Asset has been delivered. Asset transportation complete.
It's a head butter.
Asset delivered. Transportation complete.
Destination because there's no fence. For now. Thinking though, where it's probably going to put them in the future, likely not going to be there. Well, we ain't going to come to A, that's certain, because they have water, but no food. Care about forests. Like, at all. How's that? You happy now? Get bold.
It's really starting to feel like the park is coming together.
I've already seen one come apart.
All of our safety precautions are in place, Dr. Malcolm. They have to be with the latest deliveries. We have a small carnivore arriving.
And larger carnivores, too. Which are not any kind of cute, if you ask me.
Well, knowing your history with a particular species, Mr. Thompson thought it best not to trouble you with the details.
Oh, yeah, no, I've seen what a T-Rex can do. My therapist and I talk about it all the time. It's an alpha predator, and now you're bringing it here.
No. We know what we're doing.
Yes. And here's the thing, Thompson. I know what you're doing as well.
T-Rex imminent. Wow, seriously, the one bring... T-Rex is a big fella, he needs some. This pan is going to be for him. Probably a pentagram. Best I can anyway. Nope. Alright, I'm gonna need gates. I'm gonna need water. At least it's real.
Commencing asset transit. Transporting asset. Asset transportation in progress.
Life plaything. Look at the compy source. Seriously? Compies, they're not, let's just say they are not at the top of any food chain. I mean, they're vicious little things, to be perfectly honest, but when it comes to the general scheme, of grand scheme of things, compies do not tend to be the scariest kind of block. So small, so as he likes, they like everything because they are little scavengers. Yes, are you scavenger boys?
Delivery complete. Asset delivery confirmed.
Scavenger. Yes, he's tiny. Carnivores like scavengers because.
T-Rex and the Compsognathus are central to our success at the park. They'll draw in the crowds. So now that they're here, let's ensure they're comfortable.
Asset delivery
sand.
Confirmed.
Compies like sand. They don't care about trees. Come check the T-Rex now, please.
Asset has been delivered.
Well, you've got sand, so that's why you got sales checks? Which one you guys all got sales checked? Question is, will you be happy? Well, mean, you don't exactly leave prey behind for the compi to eat. My dear Lord, he loves it. They don't care about forests. This must be a different thing, because they didn't like care about, they wanted forests last time.
We did it!
This wouldn't have happened without you, Dr. Malcolm.
Hey, I want it on record. I'm not in favor of this park's existence.
But this was John Hammond's dream. Delayed, but not denied.
10-5%. Oh, good place. More than 4%. And when it comes to the social thing, they just don't like them. Scavengers, they're like, they're not attackable. They are attackable, but they don't attack.
Dr. Malcolm, this facility brings needed stability to InGen's operations. That's a win for us both.
So it would appear.
And the park is a unique opportunity for our guests.
Or, for the hungry dinosaurs.
Jurassic Park, San Diego. Isn't it something?
Oh, it's something, all right. A living illusion.
Yep.
As impressive as the park is, it can always be improved. Specifically in the area of guest comfort. We need to get the numbers up. Who doesn't love a cold drink? And it's a good way to keep up our profits. Keep an eye on the drinks amenity, and the money should flow.
Oh,
ultimately, everyone is at the park for one reason. To see dinosaurs. This is the only place in the world they can. And they want to. That's why you need to increase our dinosaur visibility. Give our guests a view their eyes won't believe.
And give our wallets a view our guests just won't perceive. So why are the hexagon now in a weird shape? They got modified. Right, dinosaur visibility is high because I've got that. Between the two of them, they see all of them. I would want more than just a level 2 fence. Okay. Before I do anything, power. I don't have enough skill. Right now, what? We need another scientist who's really good with this little stuff. I mean, you're really good at logistics. Not quite as good, but a bit more balanced. I want a power generation. Ooh, wait, no more power? Yeah, large power stations. Never made them. But, yeah. Right. Amenities. Yep. Oh. Starters. With the dinosaurs. Yeah, we're staying off good here. Bathrooms, can you go before you go off into the shelter? Okay, yeah, it's gonna set for donuts. What's going for that one, though? That's it for now. We don't currently have a facilitator. Handle what we want. Okay. Yeah, we have a no, you're right whatsoever. Well, the 85% is satisfied. That's fine. Because that is boosting what we are starting off with. Okay, we got power up and running. Yes.
Two more dinosaurs are inbound, and I need the park ready for their delivery. They'll also require suitable enclosures and support.
So what's the latest addition to the menu, besides us?
A few herbivores. Simple to manage.
There's nothing simple about managing dinosaurs.
I'll do it for now, because we need to. We also need to look at more amenities. This guy's shopping. And we've already got more dinosaurs inbound, so. Well, we've got those ready. Envy. Ooh. Oh man, that's cute. It ain't working. We are not getting killed. Already got overcrowding on Spark. Strange, I already have an enclosure set up. It's daft, it's like I planned. In the path to our glory, which means we're not going to be throwing people under the bus. So we've got that one. Sussed in first, then we figure out what to do next. Yeah, see, think of all the strain these guys were taking.
Assets in the air. Asset being transported.
I'm not entirely sure what these guys were. Who these guys were friendly with. Operation-wise, going to put another responsibility on this side of him. Wow, you are not going to love him, are you? Okay, you fella.
We'll watch you back.
5x5, baby. You in the pipe? 5x5.
Transit has commenced.
Things are going as planned.
Or so it appears.
But InGen needs more samples, so we're returning to traditional paleontology.
A simpler time, when the science was digging bones out of the ground instead of bringing them to life.
I've given Miss Halford the requirements.
We've got to increase guest count.
Of course. Oh, of course.
And then build an expedition center, so we can send out teams to get new genome samples, which will give us more species diversity.
That's sensible, I guess.
This should help our park rating, which we want to increase.
Well, that's, ambitious.
Yep.
And that should lead to greater profits.
So predictable. See, you know, there's some patterns in the universe that defy the laws of chaos by being so obvious. And the so-called bottom line is one of the shining stars. That's what caused the original park to collapse, hubris and greed.
Your concern is noted, Dr. Malcolm, but InGen needs to recover its losses, and this park is helping that cause. We've learned from our mistakes.
What you've learned is that, like a phoenix, InGen has risen from the ashes of disaster, which means you think you can do so again.
Well, he likes him, so it's fine. I need to make this pen bigger. It's in tall leaf. Tall leaf and open spaces. Nobody noticed the dinosaur pen's a hole in it. I said don't notice it. You're defying my orders here. Steps ahead of you, dinosaurs. I mean the pen. Bigger. And all of a sudden, your pen is huge. Dangerous guest looking for food. Sure. wasn't you that was on grumpy before, it was you. Open space is good, tall leaf improved. Make this pinion bigger. Get rid of that, I can do a straight line cut here. And it'll make the pin bigger. And in doing so, increase. Space should be bigger. So we need more genomes. I do not have any expedition center. On the plus side, I'm making money now. I had some compies, I could have thrown some compies in the last pen, last place, but I couldn't find compies. I could have sworn I built you literally on the path. Let's make us a genome. Now gotta get some attraction going. That offers the maximum I can get right now. I got two power generators, so I'm gonna say I shouldn't be using even an inf. But yay, we are making our dinosaurs. Or rather, we are making a growing our dinosaurs herd up. Which is good. They say hindsight is 2020. Well, if these guys have had Earth is the amphitheatre for anyway. Look at that, so heal, none, consumption, none. So, what, do we just throw something in there? The amphitheatre. Prepare for mortal combat. Dino combat! Alright, what's up? bypass will let us run through easier. That is much as true. Good stuff. Meh, stuff. She's motivated. But you're also rubbish. But she's motivated rubbish. See, they're happy because they got the compies, and the compies. We'll find one to click on it. I see a shadow. See you. Playing for the population is decent. You have zero conflict because you are so small and tiny. Such a tiny, tiny thing. It's gonna be hard. This one's gonna be hard because we've got such a limited amount of space. So I think a lot of this is gonna depend entirely on how many species I can get to co-inhabit this place. Get in, truck. Run. That's a good genome increase. We're almost lost 2-star actually. Go us. Yay! And 3 more carnivores. That's gonna be interesting. Well, you know what, folks? We have been at this for nearly three hours now. So I think when we come back, we will. Cruise our way through this one. It's harder, so we're gonna have to be doing a lot more, get a lot more inventive of our stuff. And space management is gonna be key, I think. I put you two together, but I don't think he likes people. So save. My game. Overwrite the save, because it's not Jurassic Park Ferry anymore. It is. We're in San Diego. Lost World, San Diego. At least we got compies now, and they are fine if you put them as all the big carnivores like them, because they're just little scavengers. So they don't put a threat to them. They're not a threat to them. They won't. Scavengers tend not to attack the carnivores. At least not for very long. So we'll get the genome up, which we have done. I might try putting them in here, but we need to make an incubation chamber. But that's all for next time, folks. So, until then, I will catch you all for the next stream, which I believe we're still fighting some rogue lords, doing some rogue lording. For now, at least. So until then, folks, until then, I'll catch you all later. Oh, and if you're watching this live, you watched it on my channel, Demonox at twitch.tv. Also the www. And from that. If not, you watched it on my YouTube channel, which is Demonox Let's Plays. And I'm hoping there's some likes on it. I don't mind if you subscribe. So long as you like what's going out, I don't mind. So until then, folks, until then, I'll catch you all later. See ya.